We're in the World War. This is part two to the Ulster Museum vlog. Why is this not focusing?
It's the reflection.
Okay. Cool. I like that. What is this thing? What is this thing? I have no clue. Oh. Has a video.
Took them back in the day.
Oh, look.
It says down there, what are these, 1800s?
Yeah, it's still a cauldron. That's amazing. Cooking pot. No, I say my brewing pot. We can see them better up here. That's really cool. Let's go see what's up here. Ooh. Cool.
Those are real.
Mm-hmm. What's it doing? Oh, wow. Cool. Oh, that's it. King Henry introduced the harp, which is the symbol of Ireland. Cool. Mm-hmm. Neat. Really neat. Look how old that ring is. Oh, look at the coins. Huh. Isn't that cool? Compared to ours now. Who are these guys? Philip II of Spain, from the Spanish Armada. We have more coins and scrolls. This is Aztec, I believe. Hold on. Let's read it. Yes, Aztec. That is amazing. I love the Maya. I love the Aztecs. Hair. Okay. Navigation. What's in here? Ireland and Spain. More. Stuffing things. What's this? The O'Neills of Tyrone came to prominence in the 13th century under the leadership of... Okay, I'm not going to begin to try to pronounce that. But anyway. Cool stuff. Part of the tomb. I gotta touch it. I had to touch it, guys. Had to. Cool. This stuff is so cool. Look at these coins. I've always wanted to find a really old coin like this. Medieval Ireland. Ooh. Look, guys, medieval stuff. I want that for my cauldron, actually. Who agrees with me? Comment. We'll look at this side quick. And what might this be? My throne, about time they recognize. Just kidding. So this is the chair at a castle. So it is a chair, like an old medieval chair. That is cool. Ooh. Viking stuff. Oh wait, no, it says like the Vikings. This is the Normans, European. No, this is Viking. That's their Viking ancestry. Oh, that's neat. Oh, they're coffin lids. I love it. I have to touch it again. Wow. How did the grave diggers get in those coffins back then, man? Look at that. And let's look at these crosses. European church. I'm trying to find the mummy in this place. I really want to see the mummy, and I know you guys probably do. Ooh, Celtic church, Irish, Latin. So this altar stone marked with five crosses. This was an altar stone. That's pretty cool. What's this stuff? Cool. Art and craft from back then. How interesting. More. So this was a lot of their, they used it to hold their clothing together and stuff. Yep. And make clothing. Let's look over here. Kingship. The face of the land, medieval. Grain by hand. Man, they had to be strong back then. Oh, another grave slab. That's amazing. This is cool. It's changing. This is the Giant's Ring that I wanted to go to, and I will be vlogging at a future date. Now watch this, guys. Trees, and then it disappears. That is so cool, and I'm going to be vlogging this soon. We're going here. Rituals associated with life and death. Oh, of the Irish Iron Stone Age. So that's the Giant's Ring, and that is where we will be going soon. Iron Age statues. Ancient Ireland, guys. This is cool stuff. Cool history. Cool stuff. There's the mummy. Ancient Egypt. The mummy. We have to see this. Kemetic, if you're watching, girl. All right. Get a look at this mummy. This is so cool. I've always wanted to see a mummy. Let's look at some of these, and we'll go to the mummy's cover of the coffin. Well, crypt, whatever. That's a piece of a mummy coffin as well. Absolutely beautiful. That's where they put organs into, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, it's a mummified cat. That is amazing. It's a mummified cat. They believed they were gods, so they would mummify their cats. Mm-hmm.